Time is filled with swift transition. We are called today to rise above littleness, to rise above pettiness, to rise above racism and hatred and vitriolic comments and failure to make strong comments when there was called to do so. And so I call upon my brothers and sisters to turn to each other, not on each other, and let God use us to, in the words of Amos, let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream.